Dr. Love broadcasting live in living color, and I'm getting on it.